release me. Release that. We all need to be released sometime, somewhere, somehow. Ah! Ooh. Arum. Arum. Mercy. Why don't you give us mercy? Everybody needs mercy. Come on, mercy. Don't we need it? Come on, mercy. Oh, yeah.
I've never, ever heard anything like that in my life. Where did you come up with this from?
Last night.
You know, I can actually believe that. What did you think?
I'm actually speechless.
But what was all this release me?
Because I think it's important for us to feel released. Because somehow, somewhere, sometimes, Simon, don't you like it sometimes?
Yeah, I do a lot. It was like a sort of a musical exorcism, wasn't it?
Mm.
It was like everything was just coming out of your body, though.
Yeah.
But I have to say, I love you. I mean, just completely crazy, but yeah. I like that.
Yeah, I do too. It was so different and so original. And it was like you were making it up as you went along.
I did. I did. I forgot my words from last night. What can I do? So I just went from the heart and just did what I had to do for my little girl as well, backstage.
You know what? You know what I love about you? You are fantastically nuts.
Thank you.
Okay. Wow. Okay, we're gonna have to vote on you.
Hey, I'm saying yes.
Oh, thank you.
I'm saying yes.
Cheryl?
I'm gonna say no, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna say yes.
Yes!
I said yes. I actually want to hear her do
so
it again.
So do I.
I actually want to know
so
what she's going to come up with next. I'm fascinated with her.
Well done.
Mommy!
Hi,
Wow, that was incredible.
Thank you.
I believe this is yours.
Yes, thank you.
Wow, how's that for you?
Beautiful.
You enjoy every minute of it? You look like you did.
Yes, because I wasn't sure because of the words. I just did them last night.
Yeah,
well. And I forgot them, so I just improvised.
We saw. What an improvisation.
Yeah, thank you.
How are you feeling? You're 3 to boot camp,
yeah,
sweetheart. Congratulations.
Beautiful. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm going to boot camp, yes!